divide 156 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 156 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 2. 1 smaller than 2. So we should take two numbers, 15. A number close to 15 in 2 table is 2 sevens, 14. Now we should subtract. We get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down. So 16. When do we get 16? In 2 table, 2 eights, 16. Now we subtract. We get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.